I'll pick the song for Alex Haley.
Here Wilson is my name, so why don't you see it spell? Live right here on Ferguson Road at the Paradise Motel. No, you do not know me, but there's a story I'd like to tell. It's a story that I'm sure won't go away. It's a story that I'm sure you know. Well, I had me a place up on Thunder Ridge in a doomsday ship. My wife and Lynn took the kids a couple of years back. And I spent most of my mornings thinking about that. And my afternoons trying to figure out what to play. I spent my afternoons trying to figure out what to play. And you can stay there by the mall for $100. Well, they sold that farm to some fool for 10 cents on the dollar. And I saw him out there last week. I was on the way to visit my daughter. And that son of a gun was out there trying to hook a windmill up the wall. And when he heard me laugh, well, he turned and I swear he hollered. When he heard me laugh every time, then I swear he hollered. Have you ever tried to farm and farm with a pick in the issue? Tried to put a field of corn just to wait and hold nothing. Staring down across the town, and you wonder why he even bothered. When up the road, there's a thing growing on the ground, and the trouble ain't coming. $100. Now the government checks come down the pipe just as regular as rain. And I sit outside most nights, except when the jury bugs got me in. Here Wilson is my name, son. Why don't you see it spell? I live right here on the Ferguson Road at the Paradise Motel.